The Ontario Provincial Police Haldimand County Detachment are investigating the disappearance of 33-year-old Amber Ellis. On March 8, 2021, Amber was reported missing by her mother. She was last seen near the end of February 2021 on Six Nations of the Grand River First Nation. Prior to her disappearance, Amber lived at an address in Hagersville, Ontario. Amber also has ties to the Brantford, Cambridge, Hamilton, and Norfolk County areas. Amber is 5'9" tall, 120 pounds, with a thin build, long dark hair, and brown eyes.
It's been almost a year since we've seen her. We miss her.
It's horrible. It's horrible for us. It's horrible for her children. Not a day goes by we don't think of something. Just having the kids here reminds us every day, every minute. The oldest is not dealing with it good at all. She misses her mom terribly. She dreams about her. She keeps her phone on at school just because she's sure that her mom's going to text her first.
The OPP have a dedicated team of investigators who are committed to locating Amber. Our team has interviewed dozens of witnesses who have provided important information in relation to Amber's disappearance. However, we believe there are additional witnesses who have information who have not yet come forward. We're asking those witnesses who do have information to contact the Haldimand County OPP tip line or Crime Stoppers.
She's still human. She's still a mother. She's still a daughter, an aunt, a sister, a granddaughter, a friend. And we got to bring her home. And anyone knows anything, we got to bring her home.